guys, so I am here to do a video over some stickers that were sent to me from a wonderful friend of mine on YouTube, on Instagram, and she also is a fellow Etsy shop owner, and her name is Monica with CrazyConfetti, and she's also MyCrazyWifeLife on Instagram and YouTube. So I will leave all her links down below, and I am going to get started in showing you all the beautiful goodies that she sent me for review. So she sent me this sweet little card, and she also sent me a coupon code for my subscribers, which is Jessica30 for 30% off your purchase. Thank you, Monica, for that. That is awesome savings for them, so I appreciate that. And I know my subscribers will appreciate it as well. So let's get started in the goodies. So for starters is this little sheet right here. I believe this is like her sampler. And it has this cute little girl with a spider. How adorable is that? Perfect for Halloween. And you have a little pumpkin. And I love this chevron little box. A two little half checklists and some full checklists. And this little washing machine, which is adorable. If a washing machine can be adorable, it's in that sticker. So, really cute. Her colors are very vibrant. The next, this is a glossy sheet, and it just has some woodland creatures on it. So cute. I love the little bunny and the porcupine. Oh my goodness. Oh, and the little baby owl with the big owl. So cute. So this is perfect for like a fall layout because you also have like the colors of leaves and trees and stuff. Really sweet. And you'll notice in my sticker review videos, my vocabulary is pretty simple when it comes to cute, adorable, but there's really no other way to describe these cute stickers. So just a little disclaimer. The next is a sheet of all these different color washing machines. So this is perfect for if you'd like to match your layouts and they're all doing the same color scheme. So that's really sweet. So you have some pinks, blues, green, darker blue, yellow, reds, orange, and some more greens, pinks, and blues. So really like those. I love how it has like the little water in the opening. Little front loader washing machines. Oh, awesome. The next is a sheet. These are also, these two are matte. I'm sorry. This one is glossy. Sorry. I don't know if I said that. So this is a matte sheet, and it's got a variety of colors of checklists, which I love these little heart checklists. They are so cute. And I am such a fan of these little half checklists because there are days you just don't need a full checklist, and I personally haven't even made myself any of the half size, but I really love these. These are so cute, and I love the variety of colors that you get. So thank you for that. The next is this sheet of Bill Do stickers, which is really great for your monthly spread, but also you can do it on your weekly spread. And it just has a spot for you to mark in what the bill is and the amount that's due. And it's got a variety of colors. I'm loving these colors right here. I want to do a layout of just like the gray, the mint, and the pink together. How pretty is that? So really cute. Oh, she knows me too well. I love coffee. And this is the cutest little sheet of coffee stickers. I love these. And you get so many on this sheet. I love that. And these are matte and they peel up so nicely. And I love that they have a little heart instead of like a coffee logo. So that's really cute. And like I said, she includes a wide variety of colors. So something on this sheet is bound to match your spread for the week. And the last sheet she sent me is a set of full box stickers. And this is I believe these are called succulents. I'm not sure if that's correct or not, but these are either that or it's pronounce flowers, but it looks like a succulent to me, and I could be wrong. I'm sorry, Monica, if I am. But this is some full box stickers that have a floral design. Really cute. These are really pretty colors for the fall as well. So thank you, Monica, for this set of stickers that you sent me. I am very happy with these stickers, and everybody needs to go check out her shop. She has so many other cute stickers on her shop, and all the links will be listed down below. And take advantage of the special coupon code that she listed for me, my subscribers, which is Jessica30, for 30% off your purchase. And follow her on Instagram, because I know she has sales all the time. So thanks, Monica, and everybody have a great day. Bye.